Police are asking for the public's help finding the person responsible for thefts in the Candler Park neighborhood. Take a look at your screen. It's a pretty clear image here. Investigators say this man was going through the bags and purses of customers at M3 Yoga and Hot Pilates Atlanta on DeKalb Avenue. A witnesses say they saw him take several wallets, and they say he had a female accomplice with him. Police believe they may have left in a gray sedan. Call police with any information you have.